F1 engines joined the V8 era in mid-2000s, for example, 2000 on it.